Hello, and this is James Sorge back with Chris Miller's Fifth Quest. Finally found the sword off stream, so we're going to get that sword and go into level 7. Now, I know Chris boosted the enemies in this level, so it's gonna be a lot of fun. It's not gonna be nearly as easy as the last time I played. After using it, and you can have this. And here's level 7. Here we go! Business has picked up! We're playing Randomizer's final level tune, so... kind of appropriate here, I think. Make sure we don't miss anything. We don't want to come back if we don't have to. And this is more like a fifth quest. Bye. Run away! North, north of the roadway. Let's fill up on bombs. Let's play it safe. Blasted, two negative hearts. That sucks. Thank you. quite a large level, so... Let's go back and see if there was a passage there. Certainly looks like it could have been. Get away! Yes, there is. Thank you. Come on, Red Gorius, drop bombs. I don't want to have to go out of the dungeon. We gotta get more bombs again. That's worth the boss. We'll go through the other one first. It's not where I expect it to be. Running out of bombs fast. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's take a segment break here. And we'll be back more level 7.